Hi friends, welcome to my channel Janki's Cookbook. In today's video, I'll be sharing dry fruit powder recipe for babies. Dry fruit powder is packed with vitamins and minerals which help in bone growth and development. It also helps in improving the immunity system and increasing healthy weight in babies. To begin with the recipe, I will take a non-stick pan and turn on the flame. Now I'll take around 25 grams of almonds and dry roast them. Please make sure that the flame is low and you have to keep stirring them, otherwise you will be burning them. Once you see it has turned light brownish color on the both sides, you will be transferring the almonds into a plate. Now I'll be taking 25 grams of pistachio and dry roast for about 30 seconds. Once the color of pistachio changes to light brown color, we'll transfer. The third dry fruit which I'll be taking is 25 grams of walnut. We will similarly dry roast it. The reason for dry roasting them separately is that each dry fruit has a different heating point, and I am sure you don't want to burn any of it and make the powder taste bitter and your kid rejecting it at once. The reason why we are roasting everything is because roasting enhances flavor, gives an aroma, makes them crunchier, and most importantly makes the digestion easier. The last ingredient which I'll be taking is cashew nuts. It requires very less heat, so you can also turn off the flame if you want. I did not because my pan is not too hot yet. I will shut the flame and transfer everything into the plate and let everything cool for a couple of minutes. Let the nuts cool for a few minutes. Now that it is in room temperature, I will transfer it into a mixer grinder jar and grind it. The last step is the most important one. Please do not grind them for long. You just have to pulse it on and off in 3 seconds. That's it. Or else it will start releasing oil and turn soggy. Have a look for how long I grinded it. Just pulse it until. So this is how my dry fruit powder has turned out. I will be storing it in an airtight box in room temperature, and it can be easily used for another 1 to 2 months. Here you can also add peanuts, but it is not recommended for less than 1 year baby. For exact details on this video, you can check the description box below, and please subscribe to my channel. See ya!